Welcome back to the series Shopify How to Grow with Bogos. I'm Ruby, and today I will show you how to do the three different types of buy two, get one free on Shopify, both manually and automatically add to cart, while comparing the free versus better way so you can decide what works best for your store. All right, let's get started. Three types of buy two, get one free on Shopify. One, buy two of a specific product and get one free gift. Perfect for promoting and clearing out inventory for that product. Two, buy two different specific products, especially two from a collection, and get one free gift. Great for attracting different customer interests and also quickly clearing overall inventory, especially of a collection. And in this video, I will guide you on how to set up all these types with manual and automatic options via the top two methods. Method one, the free way. Shopify Native Discount is a free way to set up a Shopify Buy 2, Get 1 promotion, which is built right into Shopify Admin. Shopify Discount allows you to create, buy 2A and get a free gift. Buy any two products from a collection to get one free gift, but doesn't allow creating a Buy 1A and 1 billion to get a free gift offer. And to do it, you'll need a third-party app set, which I'll cover fully in Method 2. Now, let me walk you through Shopify Native Discount step by step. First, head over to your Shopify admin dashboard. From here, go to the discount tab on the left side. Click Add Discount on the top right corner, then choose Buy X, Get Y. As you can see, there's two options. Customers must enter a discount code at checkout to claim the offer. In contrast, automatic discount means that only when customers manually search for and add two of item A, and then again manually search for and add the free item to the cart. So here, automatic doesn't mean the free items are added to the cart automatically. And I will guide you using this option. Step one, fill in the offer title. I will take buy two lipsticks, get one mask for free as an example. Step two, regarding customer buys, I will fill two in the quantity field and remain the specific products. Then choose the main product, for example, lipstick. Step three in the customer gets field, the quantity is one and the gift item is this face mask. Because I want to offer the mask for free, I will choose free. So you have done setting up a buy 2A to get free gift. To create a buy two products from a collection to get a free gift, simply navigate back to the customer buys field, change from specific products to specific collections, then browse for the collection you want. All right, let's come back to our example, buy two lipsticks, get one mask for free with the setup like this. Step four, click save discount. And yeah, your buy two, get one free promotion is now officially live. As you can see, its main advantage is that you can quickly set up and manage offers right from your Shopify admin without any extra fees. However, the real downside is that customers have to manually find and add both items X and Y to their cart. This creates a poor shopping experience because the free gift doesn't feel like a reward. Plus, single item buyers will definitely miss out on the offer. Method two, the better way. If you want to avoid that poor customer experience, allowing auto add gift to cart and can create any types of buy two get one offer. From buy two A to get a gift, to buy any two products from a collection to get a gift, and even buy 1A and 1B to get a gift, then the Bogos app is the way to go. Currently, it's the top rated promotion app with a 4.9 average rating, more than 2K2 reviews, bearing the Built for Shopify badge with 10 years of experience in promotions. With Bogos, the system will automatically add the free second item to the customer's cart or let them choose their gifts through a pop-up. Bogos also help promote your offers with cart message, gift icon, thumbnail with countdown timer, day offer, plus you can fully customize them to fit your store's style. Now, let's set up a Shopify buy two get one offer with Bogos. Step one, once you click install and accept the charge, you'll receive a 7-day free trial to explore the Bogos app's powerful promotion features. Step two, click on all offers here. You will manage all your promotions, from gifts to bundles. Then click create offer on the right. Start with gift offer. Here, we will start with the start from scratch. Click create offer. Step three now, it's time to edit the offer. Fill in the title. Let's take buy two lipstick, get one mask, for instance. You can also decide whether to schedule your offer or not. Step four, add the offer main condition. Then we'll select the cart quantity condition one. I'll then fill two in the min field, meaning customers must buy two of a specific item to get gift. Then decide which products the condition will apply to. There are many flexible options for you to choose from. For our offer, selected products is the right fit. Then I'll search for the lipstick. And sure thing, you can choose more than one product. Beside, choosing selected collections here means you want customers to buy any two products from the collection Hydrogen to get the free item. Furthermore, if you just want to allow customers to do a buy 1A and 1 billion to get the mask, Simply choose other main condition, which is the product condition here. Then select the A and B in your offer. So easy and flexible to set up, right? All right, let's return to our example, buy two lipsticks, get one mask for free. Step 5, scroll down a little bit to the select gift section. The percentage discount is 100% by default, meaning the gift is completely free. Then select the gifts, which means our mask. And remain the number of gifts customers will receive to one. It means customers can claim one mask. Also, don't forget to check the preview widget on the right to ensure everything fits your needs. Step 6, finally, hit the publish button. Your buy two get one offer is now live on your Shopify store, ready to boost your sales. Let click view offer here to quickly see how the offer works on your store. Here, I'm adding the two lipsticks to my cart. As you can see, the mask is automatically added and discounted to zero. Now it truly looks like a reward for customer purchases. By the way, if you'd rather let customers choose that free mask through a gift slider, Bogos has got you covered. Simply go to the settings, scroll down to the gift condition section, and turn off automatically add gift to cart. But you're looking to streamline your buy to get one offer like what Bogos does, check out the link in the description and start your 7-day trial. To decide what's best for your store, it's important to know what you truly need. Here's a comparison table to help you weigh these two methods. Pause the video if you need more time to read. Finally, thanks for watching. It's the series Shopify, How to Grow with Bogos. We are Bogos, your powerful promotion app on Shopify.